So there was a point where she was giving me some sort of facelift here in the massage. Then she smushed my face back down again, which I was wearing foundation, by the way, which I didn't know she was going to do that, but it went all in my hair. So that was great. And then she performed like some CPR movement thing on me. So throughout the whole head massage that I requested to get, I was just trying to relax, and I was thinking, okay, maybe she's just stretching me out, you know, getting me ready to get into the head massage. But no, there was just, it wasn't even really a massage. I mean, I obviously expected it because I'm at the worst rated spa, but, oh, and by spa, I mean nail salon slash spa. I don't know. I should have known when she shoved me into this tiny little cupboard room in the back, but I just didn't believe the reviews it could be that bad, but it was. So let's just get into it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Et voilà. Merci. Alright guys, I just came out of my appointment. What I will say is it wasn't half an hour. I paid for half an hour, but it was like 22 minutes, which of course like I'm being petty about it, but if you like pay for 30 minutes, surely it should be 30 minutes. I don't know. I think I had like more of an expectation like of it being a bit better, but just because I just felt like she was just like, you know when you go to the hairdressers and they like give you that, they give you like a massage with the when they like shampoo your hair, that's kind of like how the massage felt. It just felt like I was at the hairdressers as opposed to being at a masseuse, which I was at, or allegedly meant to be at. But yeah. Yeah, so it wasn't really a great experience, but having said that, my voice is like more relaxed, so that must probably mean that I'm somewhat relaxed, but I don't know. I think I'll probably give it a 2-star out of 5. So yeah, it wasn't great to be honest, but would I go back there again? No. But yeah, I mean, she tried, I guess. I don't know. Alright, well, I like wanted to spice things up. I always go to like the worst rated makeup artist, so I thought I'd go to the worst rated masseuse. So let me know if you
like this video or not, and yeah, well, I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you guys, bye.